person. His name was Abel. What? Excuse me?
He said what?
Is. I meant is. The name of the missing person is Abel.
I got the spelling right. Now, what's your relationship with this missing person?
He was my brother. B-R-O-G.
You said it again.
Said what again?
You said was.
I did?
Yes. Ask your relationship you have with the missing person. And you said he was my brother.
Is. I meant is. He is my brother. He's my younger brother. Are you going to write that down?
I already did. Now, I need your name for the record.
Kane. My name is Kane, for the record. I'm the older brother of the missing person. Where are you going?
Over there.
Why are you going over there?
Is there any reason why we shouldn't go over there?
Nah, I was just Abel, that's all.
This was the missing person, Abel. His last name that worked.
I see.
What is this last, or what is this that he was last name entering this field?
You. Me? Where would anyone get the idea that he went into this field with me? How silly.
Are you saying he went into the line?
No, I guess not.
This field does belong to you, doesn't it?
It does? Yes, I suppose it does.
So I guess the one you have destructive imagination is include the dear brother's last name in your field with you.
Oh, yes. I remember now. He did come into my field when I was here. How can I forget?
Can you talk to him?
Talk to him?
Your brother came over here to your field. I assume it's who you talked about, something.
Oh, yes. I remember now. I remember clearly. He came out here, and he stood right there and said, "Hello, friend. Or moon. Tell him, go call."
Is that it? Is that what he said?
Pretty much. Bob, what's wrong with that?
According to my notes, Adam and Eve are your mother and father.
Okay, so...
Children don't usually call their mother and father by their first names.
Oh, yes. I remember now. He said, "Hello, friend. Or moon. Tell him, go call."
Is that it? Is that what he said?
Sounded okay to me.
Abel didn't tell you where he was going?
No, he's like that. He's very impulsive.
That's funny. According to my notes, you're the one that described him impulsive.
My mom loves me best. She would never say anything like that.
I see. So, you and your brother had a little rivalry going on.
Well, naturally, being the second born, my brother was jealous of me because I was the first one. That's why he left. He was jealous.
Is that what he said?
Oh, and he also said, jump off my mom.
Is that all he said?
Would you like me to add something else?
What about the sacrifices?
Sacrifices?
Yeah. According to witnesses, two of you gave sacrifices to the Lord just before Abel disappeared.
Oh, that was nothing.
That's not what I heard.
What did you hear? Maybe you can refresh my memory.
According to witnesses, the Lord rejected your sacrifice, but accepted Abel's sacrifice.
That's a lie. I'm the firstborn. God always accepts the sacrifice of the firstborn.
Now, the witnesses tell me, whether you begin taking your birthright for granted, that your sacrifice is from the Lord, or from the best of your flock.
I don't see the difference it makes if I'm the firstborn.
According to the Lord, the position of the firstborn has nothing to do with the order of your birth, but the quality of your character. The Lord can elevate the secondborn, the thirdborn, or even the seventhborn son's position of firstborn.
Well, I'm the firstborn now, I make sure of that.
How?
Yes.
How'd you make sure that you're not the firstborn?
I just did, that's how.
I wonder what Abel would say about that. I think he might say, "When the Lord rejected Cain's sacrifice and accepted my sacrifice, he made me the firstborn."
Who told you? No one was around when I...